all the good things in my life could never fill this void.
Based on the best-selling novel by Zane.
Where are you going tonight?
Comes the movie event.
I can't, my family, my kids.
That will take your breath away. On October 10th.
Bit of advice, be careful.
I took a step down a terrible path.
You have got to take control of your life now.
You're not gonna walk away from me.
Don't throw it away!
Addicted.
JFK to LAX.
Yeah. I got it.
Okay, so I kind of feel like I already know you guys. Because
yeah, because we are friendly guys. Yeah.
Well, no.
Oh, you've seen that side of us.
Because she's been living her fantasies, man.
That's it. All right, Quentin.
I've seen a few things.
Okay.
So I want to know, what attracted y'all to this role? Knowing that you'd be bearing it all, what made you say, we're doing Addicted?
For me, or no, you go first because I went first last time. So you go first this time. Yeah, go on.
It's like a bromance, right?
Yeah, it is. It is.
You know, I was reading a script and you know, I was half through it and I had to call my manager and tell her I need to do this because when I read it, you know, it was a total different character that I've been. You know, I never had done anything like this before in my career, so it was completely different than what I've done. You know, as an actor, when you see a character like this, where he has so many different layers through a story, and it gives you a chance to do so many different things, you know, you don't want to say no to that. I mean, you want to be part of it. The story was great. You know, besides being steamy and erotic and sexy, it had a really good message. You know, it has a lot of great things. You know, it's based on, you know, an addiction, you know, and this is something serious, you know, that you got to work on it.
For me, it was like, you know, I can pretty much tell, you know, maybe 10, 15 pages into a script whether I'm going to do it or not. And, you know, I got to page 9 and I was already like, this is going to be hot, you know, and I just felt like, you know, this is something that the world needs to see, and I want to be a part of it. Especially like it was a Zane book, which, you know, she's a New York bestseller, and I had no idea about the following. Like, I don't think we really still don't understand how many women really follow her, like, you know, like we think we do. But I mean, that's what kind of brought me into it. And then, you know, I always, me and Billy always talked about being in doing a movie together, and it was like, all right, you want to jump in this one? I was like, yeah, sure. But I had no idea, like, this guy was in it. Boris, Tasha, you know, I didn't know my co-stars yet. Yeah, and then when I walked into the table read, I was like, this is going to be big, and I'm a part of it. Yes! You know? Yeah, well, you know, we'll save that for later, ladies.
I believe you have a contract for me to review.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can go over that with your attorney and do all your research about us.
Oh, don't worry, I have done all the research I need. Yeah.
That's it?
That's it. Sign, seal, delivered.
The one and only Quentin Canosa is my new client.
Okay.
I'm all yours.
We came into the story to satisfy.
Yeah, we definitely came and satisfied. Yeah.
You know, I
came a lot and satisfied, I think. Yeah.
We're gonna be part of a game.
Satisfying.
In a different way, both.
Yeah.
I think that's what's great about the story because, you know, and we had to be very careful.
Right.
When we were doing
our
scenes.
He got like business.
Because Quentin is more sensitive and stuff, and
you know, he got business sexy.
Was more crazy.
Zoe, I got like hot red bottoms, short skirt Zoe. Yeah, I got the.
No, Zoe's a woman who's really trying to look out there, you know, for something she was missing at home. You know?
Yeah, and I think there's a lot of women out there that have, you know, these Zoe issues where sometimes they seem like they want a different man every night, but it's actually they wanted in one man, you know. So, men, we need to step up. You got to be the, you know, play the role, maybe the construction worker one day, or the soft brush artist one day, or the playboy the next day. You got to figure it out.
I love this because I think you're right. There's almost this double standard that if men do this, it's just men.
Yeah, why can't women do it? Yeah. I mean, we ask women to dress up for us. You know, put on wigs and pull out handcuffs.
Exactly.
Oh, you guys don't make. Maybe it's just me who asked for the wigs, the handcuffs, and the lingerie. I don't know. Maybe it's just.
And the safe word.
And the safe word.
Safe word. Yes. Safe word?
The last safe word was banana, but you know, maybe that's
we
not a good
we came up that it wasn't a safe word. It was not a safe word.
Well, you got a safe word? Yeah. What's the safe word? Go ahead.
You say that, you might get killed.
No, okay, so last question.
Okay.
You know, if somebody was going to have an affair with one of you, who should they pick? Oh, he's giving it up. He's totally conceding.
I mean, he's a Latin lover. Who doesn't want that? No, who doesn't want that accent? You looking good today?
Yeah, can you say just to speak?
Oh, your body, oh, I love the way you
smell.
What
the hell are you talking about?
Oh, come
about,
on,
man.
Come on, they love that, man. You know.
I love it. Well, thank you guys.
All right, nice to meet you. Thank yes, you, thank you. Yeah.
You're watching Black Tree on TV, only on Soul of the South.